John Kundla coached the NBA's first dynasty team, the Minneapolis Lakers. In their first seven seasons of play, the Lakers won six league championships. Center George Mikan was the biggest star in the league, but Kundla's ability to create a feeling of team unity made him their leader.
All right, let's settle down, fellas. Let's get serious.
Check the coach.
He was able to discern whether you're doing something badly and why you're not scoring. For me, he used to help me. If I threw the ball high and give it a twist, I would miss. And if I would put it in a certain position, I would make.
See, we had two superstars in our team, Mikan and Pollard. And they were true superstars in the truest sense of the word. And I give Johnny Kundla all the credit in the world. All the X's and O's and marvelous plays and diagrams, and that's not the toughest part of coaching any team. It's how do you get those five guys to play together.
The Lakers were considered the strongest team in the league physically, but their hard work and practice also made them fundamentally sound. They were dedicated to one principle. Playing together meant winning championships.
I never knew John to play favorites. He didn't say, George can do this, but you can't as a third string forward. He expected you to hustle and try every time you played. And the objective with him was the same with us, win. And I think at the same time, because we were successful, we had guys who were willing to concede a little bit, say this is good for the best of the team.
The Lakers were close off the court as well. Another reason why John Kundla is a nice guy who usually finishes first.